Just release this, the image editing family bucket. Currently the most powerful image editing model. There are three main categories. I will introduce them in detail later. Let me briefly introduce the first one, which is partial redrawing. Similar to this mask, then use the prompt words to modify it, and it will be perfect if you fix it. Fusion then other local repair. This is the most perfect one so far. Expanding the image is also done by adding a prompt word to expand the size of the image. Perfect for enlarging pictures. Okay, the second one is a style transfer model. This model is similar to the effect of IPI. You can generate a similar image based on his style. Of course, you can also modify this prompt with
constantly
style.
Changing styles.
The second is that he can mix the two pictures. But it's hard to control. For example, I use these two pictures to mix and the effect is random. You need to control this prompt with yourself. The one at the bottom is a more complicated designated location. Go make it, fix it. For example, I put this color folder on top of this can. The final effect is like this. Of course, this requires a card draw. The last one is a reference of control net line drawing and depth map. I can just use this lower model here. No need to download the large raw image model. It has two models. Lower road is smaller. I have two of them open now, and they are enough. One is the type graph model. One is the canny model line drawing model. So the three functions he released this time are very powerful. Application scenario. Everyone can use their imagination. Okay, I am using the online mirror of Duana.
People
Flau.
Don't want to deploy locally.
Want to use it online? Then click on my mirror. Update to the latest version. The one I am using now is an online mirror. You see I can. Then you can. Don't worry about errors or anything like that, because what I am showing you now is the online mirror. Then here is not only the latest image tool, FLUX. Partial repaint, all buckets to this workflow. And the latest one, a new model development for the IPI upgrade. It was developed by Instance. I will introduce how to use this later. There are many other fluxes below. Workflow. Anyway, all my workflow is here. Everyone can use it right away. There is no need to deploy model installation, etc. Here are some raw images and edits of images. There are also video generation and video editing. There are also voice-based ones. Generate music or sound clones, etc. Almost complete. So I'll just use my online mirror. Ready to use. Because the model is very large. If you download it, it will be several dozen GB. If you want to install locally, you can open my notes. Click on ComfyUI tutorial. It will jump to this workflow location. Click on this image category. The corresponding FLUX image tool. This workflow notes. Click on it and you will see how to download and install this model. Location and function introduction. There are also screenshots of each workflow.
There are also a workflow download.
This is suitable for local deployment.
Okay, back here. Let's take a closer look at how to use this. It is best for everyone to use my mirror. These are my layouts. A more normal alignment layout. For example, the general
or the bottom aligned,
from left to right, from top to bottom. It's more orderly. This makes it easier for you to use. The first one is his big model. Then this is his prompt word. Under the big model is
armor, mask.
This is a repair node. There is nothing to say about this. There is even less to say about the second expansion. Same as above, just added an expansion. Received a repair node from him. The size of the image expansion is set up above. Finally, the perfect expansion. This one over here. Style transfer. This model is mainly in this place. Online mirrors don't need to worry about downloading anything. This has been deployed and built. Just run it directly. You can use it by watching my video tutorial. Same as above, these are all the default image generation processes of Flux. The ranking method is the same. You don't have to go. You will use the first. The following will be used because my arrangement method is unified in a standard. Then the one below is just a picture loaded for his reference. Finally, he submitted to the prompt word. In fact, it is similar to the effect of reverse prompt words. You can understand it this way.
Reverse push prompt
word finally generated. He will keep some of the characteristics of this character. Key features. Generally used for products such as will slightly adjust the folder. You can use this to generate more other styles. This one below is shows the effect of using the specified folders to remerge one folder. Of course, he doesn't necessarily wear clothes.
He can also mix the species into one species,
similar to many. The bottom is the same as the top. The top is the same as the left. There is a default workflow. The arrangement is the same. I have a bigger gap in the middle. I explain that he is divided into upper
this
and
way
lower.
Everyone can understand.
Then the same way. All from left to right. From top to bottom.
This way everyone can see.
The arrangement is uniform. The last one is just an increase. The above part is just to cut out the picture. Finally, add a white background to it. This is more important because the background is too complicated.
His, the extraction will be a mess. So,
generally, you need to give him a white background. This way he won't paste in other unnecessary things. That's his role. Cut out the picture to give him a white
background.
The pile of things above. The main purpose is just to reach the last one. The middle part is a basic workflow for generating Flux images. Plus this part. This model. The style transfer model is the same.
Same as above.
This part at the bottom is actually a mask. This is just the link to this node. Repair node. The advantage is that I only repair this part. For example, he has already cut it through this. He only repaired this part. When the raw picture is taken, he will automatically paste it back. Let's say it's a computing power. You don't have to repair the whole thing. He actually only repaired this part. Only generate this part. So the pair below is a repair node. The one in the middle adds a control net. Refer to it O. O. Because it is a comprehensive control net model, so for reference, I don't choose. Do not choose any other. Also like all automatic. Probably all of them. This is the depth map below. Finally, sample this. It's just another node to repair. Just stitch it into one picture. Space the process picture below to the one above. So the one below is a more advanced version, style transfer. A style transfer at a specified location. Finally, there is nothing to say. In fact, it is a controller, but the official version can use LoRa. Replace that control net node. No control net node is needed. Just add LoRa. It can recognize this line drawing or depth map. So as to achieve a precise control of this graph. Okay, that's it for this episode.
Let's go play.